Hi everybody, welcome back to our channel, Exploring God's Creation.
Well, we're living for today because we're not promised tomorrow. Today we took a hike.
Yeah, mile in and mile out. We're at Greer Springs. It's the second largest spring in Missouri. It puts out 220 million gallons of water a day. And if you like to hike,
it's gorgeous.
I mean, it's just absolutely beautiful. I mean, as far as springs go, this one's right at the top of the list as far as beauty. Spectacular. Helps with the stick.
I got a walking stick right there.
There you go.
Raihan, you're my walking stick.
Okay, you guys, so you have to stay to the end of this video because this is an amazing spring. It is so pretty. This hike was not that bad. I have bad knees and I have balance issues to where I have to hold on to my husband sometimes, but I did really good. So make a lunch, pack a lunch and make a day out of it. And like I said, stay to the end because it's gorgeous.
Going down, checking out Greer Spring, second largest spring in the state of Missouri. Cave off to the side here.
Pretty neat. spectacular.
Coming out of the cave and a little bit of the cave, but
check this out. That is just spectacular. Looks like the water's actually boiling. And this drop-off cliff about, who knows. It's gone far though, I'll tell you that. I wouldn't want to fall off of this.